tonight I attempt to sing. I'd rather have a bowl of Cocoa Pops. I follow COVID guidelines. And I press a button.
Right, we just woke up from our last lovely night's sleep here. And as always, we're going to go and get some breakfast straight away and then get the train back. We'll do some spotting before we go. Our train's not until 10:30, so we're going to get to the station for 9:30. Do some spotting and then get on the train to go home. So, I'll see you after breakfast.
I'd rather have a bowl of Cocoa Pops. Toast with jam and butter. So as you can see, we have had our breakfast and we've packed up and everything and we're on the way back to the train station. We are getting the 10:30 to Edinburgh, but we're getting off at Durham obviously, that's where we live. But yeah, we're going to try and get there for 9:30 or something. Just waiting to do a bit of spotting before we go. Hopefully we don't run late or anything this time. But there's no trains between Liverpool and Newcastle that I've just learnt, so we might be a bit quicker. So yeah, I'll see you when we get to the station. So as you can see, we have arrived at the station. I do apologise for the sound in the background, but they're doing some sort of building work. I think it's to do with some sort of like Google or Facebook or something like that. They're going to do like a massive technology centre part of London around this area. So yeah, our train that's come from Edinburgh is 1801, which is the Flying Scotsman service. That's delayed by 17 minutes. So it's not coming in until 9:56. But hopefully it leaves on time for us to get home on time. So yeah, we're just waiting for stuff to do things. Waiting for things to move. So I'll see you when things move.
as you can see, we're obviously on the train. I'm actually a bit emotional because I've seen some lengthy ones and I'm walking them. So, yeah, on the train. Doesn't leave for another 7 minutes or so yet, so. Yeah, I'm just gonna sit here. Don't get home until about 1:30-ish. But when we do, we'll be getting a bus back, which I'm dreading because I hate buses. So we'll just arrive a bit for 1 minute early, which is good, better than being late. Yeah, I'm gonna pull away soon anyway, so I'll see you at the next stop. So we're back at Durham, we're gonna get a lift now. I thought we were getting the bus, but it turns out we're getting a lift back. And then we're gonna get the other suitcase and then we're gonna go to another place somewhere. You'll find out in the next video, I suppose. But I'll pick up the camera again when I get back home. And then, yeah, just to say goodbye and then I'll end it. So stay tuned for the next. I want to say it's the next part of the vlog, but in theory it's another vlog altogether. Because I've gone to a different place. But anyway, I'll see you when I get home. So we're back home now. We've got in just in time as well because it is absolutely chucking it down out there. Don't know if you can see that, but it is chucking it down. But we're still unlucky because we've got to go back out in it. And we've got to go about 200 miles in a car. Yeah, we're going to get wet a bit. But it'll be worth it by the time we get there, and hopefully it's not raining by the time we get there. So that's going to wrap up this vlog of London. Now stay tuned for the next vlog, which is technically the same vlog for the same week, but it's all one holiday. We just split it up in two different places in two different times, basically. So that's what we've done. So technically, it's still one vlog, but we're just going to a different place. Therefore, it's the second vlog. It's hard to understand, but you know, I'll see you in a bit.